Shalom, our dear friends.
Shalom from Jerusalem. It is incredible what God is doing and helping you together with us as partners networking together to help provide for the people of Israel. We are beginning again with events for Holocaust survivors whose population is diminishing because of old age, but their needs are still great. In May of this year, Israel was pummeled by thousands of rockets from the Gaza Strip. But in response to that, you, our donors, partnered together with us in order to begin placing safety locking mechanisms throughout bomb shelters that were existent already in the southern region of Israel, as well as installing and placing new bomb shelters, which will continue to go throughout all of 2022 along the northern and southern border regions of Israel. We have been able to come alongside of those who are PTSD victims, whether from rocket attacks or victims of terror attacks. We continue to bless every year dozens of bar and bat mitzvah children who are celebrating, who were children of terror victim families. We are here to save lives, and your assistance helps us to make that possible.
Let's focus on the Lord. Put our eyes on Yeshua. And He is the one that provides all our needs. Thank you. Thank you for standing with us. God bless you all.
Thank you, and Shalom.